Welcome to another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to request sensor data via SMS with the Arduino. As an example, I am going to request the temperature and humidity from a DST22 sensor. To send and receive SMS with the Arduino, I am going to use the SIM900A GSM module. When we send an SMS to the Arduino with the message state, it replies with the latest temperature and humidity readings. So let's get started.
Thank you. We'll be right back.